Here's my impersonation of a hellbender. That's really it.
So the Eastern Hellbender is North America's largest salamander. It's also the third largest salamander species in the world. It's a fully aquatic salamander that breathes through its skin. They're found in rivers and streams across much of the eastern United States, especially in Appalachia. They were thought to be widespread and abundant for a very long time, but they have declined to probably 10% of their historic densities due to impacts to their habitat. They need nice, cold, fast-flowing, oxygenated rivers, and they are highly sensitive to sedimentation and pollution because of their permeable skin. So declining water quality means declining hellbender habitat.
Oh my gosh, why do I love hellbenders? Let me count the ways. So first of all, you know, they're incredibly unique. Evolutionarily speaking, they've been around since the time of the dinosaurs. They're very mysterious. They live in these places where people live and work and recreate. And if you didn't know to look for them, you would never know they were there. They have these just amazing array of colors and patterns and diversity. And, you know, some people look at them and think, oh, you know, they're slimy, they're weird, they're gross. But I just see this incredible, ancient, you know, fascinating, lively animal. The systems that they're a part of are clean and pristine and emblematic of the way ecosystems of southern Appalachia were historically and are meant to be.